I got a phone call from a person in the police department, a high-ranking person in the police department, a detective. He said, Reverend Peters, we're trying to find the family of Marvin Booker. So I told them how to contact his family, still not knowing any of the circumstances of what happened to Marvin. It came out later, as you well know, that they beat him to death in the jail, on tape.